Maui on the bench. Could not do it. Now he got a scrap.
Well, clearly Eric Godard wants to get his team going, but he's picking on Mitch Fritz. And Fritz just may put Godard to sleep here if Godard doesn't hold his balance. Now Godard trying to return fire. Fritz jamming away, holding away. Godard with a big right. Fritz now gets the jersey towards the neck of Godard, not over his head. And actually, Goddard's hung in very well with Fritz.
They just kept him in tight, and Goddard's a big man himself, 6'4".
But at first, it looked like Fritz was about to put him down, and now Godard with a couple of jabs. So give Godard credit here. He's more than hung in against Fritz, however this turns out.
Going body shot right now. Fritz just landed a good right.
Godard with some lefts. Now Godard able to maintain his balance, and that was the key to him surviving early. And they trade left hands there. That's going to be it. But if Godard marks, and Fritz was unable to finish him.
Yeah, Fritz wanted to have that big one early on, you could tell. But he knows Godard. He told me earlier today that he's danced with him before in the minors. And off the face-off, they're talking. They're not wishing each other happy American Thanksgiving.
Of course, nothing happened between them or anybody else to instigate this.
No, but
it's fighting.